Hello friends, let's begin with derivation for reflection about any another line. If you understand previous, that is rotation about any another point, similarly here also reflection about any another line. That line is also called as arbitrary axis, that is y is equal to mx plus c. Let us see how we are solving. The reflection of an arbitrary axis y is equal to mx plus c or mx plus b, and y is equal to mx plus c, that is reflection about any another line. So we will solve this example. For example, if it's shown in the figure, its original figure, if you observe that there is a one triangle that is a given position that is mentioned in the numerical, that should be reflected about mx, y is equal to mx plus b, where b is the intercept. So how we reflect, there is a steps. Let's check which are the steps. First is original position. Then we do the translation. That translation is so that a line or given entity such that the line y mx plus c passes through the origin, or y is mx plus b must be passes through the origin. That means the y intercept of the line, that is b, will, that is b, hence the translation distances are. So what will happen in the translation, that is translation about a line, and that line is passing through now origin. When it is passing through origin, that means y intercept will be zero. So when y intercept will be zero, when ty value will be minus b and tx value will be zero. Okay, then next, rotate so that it coincides with x axis and reflect also about x axis. That means here what we are actually doing, the rotation, the line, the given entity about the origin until the line coincide with x axis. That time what will happen, the rotation angle will be theta is equal to tan inverse of slope of the line. Okay, tan inverse of m. So accordingly we can do the rotation in clockwise direction. When we mention theta is minus of tan inverse of m, that means that angle theta will be in clockwise direction, and that will be in negative. So r will be cos of theta minus sin theta 0, sin theta cos theta 0 and 0 0 1 in this case. Then reflection about x axis, that time we have to reflect. Okay, when we reflect, we get the reflection, whatever done is around x axis. Then we have to rotate it back. When we have to rotate that line back, what will happen, there is a inverse rotation. So theta will be minus theta in that case, and then we have to translate it back. That means when we are to translate it back, that time what will happen, there is a inverse translation. Why we are doing this thing? Because if you observe in rotation back, that is again at the origin. Okay, translation back, that means that again that line is going to y is equal to mx plus b position. Okay, so these are the steps. You must understand there are 5 steps, 5 processes, and then concatenated matrix will be multiplication of these 5 processes. So it is a very tedious work, and you must solve this example in the any type of examination. Translation. So in first case you observe that y is equal to mx plus b, that is goes to origin position. So we do the translation where tx value will be 0 and ty value will be minus c. Then we have to do rotation, that time theta will be minus of tan inverse of m. Why minus? Because that rotation is in clockwise direction. Okay, so cos theta minus sin theta 0, sin theta cos theta 0, 0, 0, 1. then we do the reflection about x-axis. That time we are doing the reflection because now there is a permission that axis is that line is on the axis x-axis. So that what will happen, we are doing the easily the reflection about x-axis. Okay, so mx will be 1 0 0 0 minus 1 0 0 0 1. Then inverse rotation. So in inverse rotation, what we are doing actually, we are rotating back again about origin. Okay, so theta is just replaced by minus theta. So cos theta minus sin theta 0, sin of minus theta, cos of minus theta 0, 0, 0, 1. Then we do the inverse translation, that axis or that arbitrary axis or arbitrary line is there, that should be shifted to again original position. So we have to do inverse translation, that is tx will be replaced by minus tx and ty will be replaced by minus ty. So here it is 1 0 0 0 1 c 0 0 1. So ct matrix, here it is tx minus 1 r minus 1 mx r th. Okay, so this is our formulation of any type of reflection about y is equal to mx plus b. Hope you understand very well. Thank you.